The town of Gulf Shores lies in southernmost Alabama, on the east shore of Mobile Bay and just a stone's throw from the western tip of the Florida Panhandle. The Gulf Shores are known for their wide, sandy beaches. It's January now, and although too cold for swimming, the fishermen and beach walkers still seem to be having fun. But this is what I came for, flight training and gyroplane, something that I dreamed of as a kid, but never quite got around to doing. After a good night's sleep following a long flight from New England, I arose to a cold but beautiful Alabama sunrise. I headed off to a well-known local diner for a hearty breakfast of eggs, sausage, and of course, grits. Magni Flight is headquartered here at the Gulf Shores International Airport. This is one of the hangars used by Magni Flight, and in it are two of the several gyros available for use in flight instruction.
Oh, yeah, it feels better today. 60.
Here I am ready to start. Although I only had a short demonstration flight a few months ago, I did read all the manufacturers and FAA flight manuals, and I also watched hours of YouTube videos on gyroplane flying. But even with that, flying a gyro is a lot like sex. You can read about it all you want or see it in a video, but it has to be experienced in person to really understand what it's all about. So let's begin the experience. I omitted hours of other essential gyroplane drills simply because he didn't make very interesting footage. In any case, the major difference between these gyros and other aircraft are in the way they're handled in takeoffs and landings, so this is what I am showing. Thank you.
top.
There.
Give everybody a second to walk away.
Yep.
All right. Now we're to idle, good to go.
Pressure, 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 pressure.
3 days of flying. The last 2 days that were planned were rained out, but after over 11 hours of flying and 91 takeoffs and landings, I found that I have the capacity to handle a gyroplane. The next step would be for me to get one and complete the flight training. It was both a grueling and exhilarating experience, but I can't say enough good things about Mark's brigand, Shannon Estes, one of his instructors. If they can resurrect my flying skills, they can certainly do it for you.